So in today's video, we jump into a Bloxburg server with none other than our crazy Roblox stalker, ShiningJenny156. Now things get really, really weird inside of the chat when she tells me that she is actually moving into a brand new house, which raises a ton of questions. But things take a very awkward turn when I find out that she's actually trying to move into my brand new modern house. So make sure to stay till the end because she eventually tries to sleep in the same exact bed as me. You guys won't want to miss out, so make sure to stay tuned, but also make sure to use star creator code IIFanatic whenever you are purchasing Robux for yourself. But with that being said, let's roll our very first clip. What's up, boys and girls? IIFanatic here, and welcome back to my channel. Hopefully you guys are all excited for today's episode of Roblox Bloxburg, but we gotta change the music up really quickly because we have another stalker video with my crazy fan, ShiningJenny156. Now, in the last video, things got super, super awkward when I discovered her secret lair where she had apparently trapped her new boyfriend, Johnny Rocket. So if you guys haven't checked out that video, here's a quick clip of that right now. I'm so confused, guys. How the heck does she have these posters up? And what? Hashtag Jekyll forever. And that's Jenny and me. And wait, what the heck, guys? She has a camera set up in this area. But once again, guys, Shining Jenny has continued to prove that she is the craziest stalker of mine here on Roblox. Now, what I decided to do for today's video is actually confront her and officially block her from my Roblox profile just so that she can't get in any of my games or mess with any of my fans. But before we actually continue, you guys already know the drill. Make sure to join Fanatics fam down below by smacking that like and subscribe button, and make sure to turn on that notification bell so you guys are notified for every single video. But right now, guys, we do have a few fans inside of this server. If I actually take off my face camera, you guys can see that Shining Jenny is still inside of my friends list, and she is inside of this Bloxburg server. Now, every time that I've actually joined Shining Jenny's server the past few weeks, she has had a brand new house every time, making a bunch of brand new secrets, including basements, cages, and a bunch of other weird things. So hopefully in today's video, things don't get as weird, but all I gotta do right now is actually jump into my car right now and drive around this Bloxburg server until I find Shining Jenny's house. Now, we found this house right here made by Touch17, and honestly, guys, this is probably one of the nicest houses I have seen in Bloxburg, but this is definitely not owned by Jenny. Now, before we actually get to her house, let me know down in the comments on what I should do to deal with her, because Shining Jenny has proven to me, as well as the rest of the people watching my videos, that she is literally insane. She's had secret cameras inside of my bedroom. She's even trapped a fake boyfriend and locked her inside because I wouldn't love her. And honestly, guys, Shining Jenny, if you are watching this, just please leave me alone. I don't want anything to do with you. But let's head on over to the other side of the Bloxburg server over here. And I don't think I recognize any of these houses that have belonged to Jenny. Let's head on over to this one on the left right now. Not too bad of a design. And this one is owned by Rachel Gamer, not Shining Jenny. Now, who is this right here? So this is Rachel right here. Rachel Gamer right here is literally parking inside of her house. Who is this? Okay, no, I thought that was her for a second, but that's BoatGirl321. Inside of this house right here, we have Blee Blob King, who just went into build mode. So I think one of these houses have to be Shining Jenny. And since this one is in build mode, is this her house? Oh my goodness, guys, look at it. ShiningJenny156's house. And once again, she has an entirely brand new layout. She's had the suburban home, but I think this one is something I've never actually seen before. Let's open up the chat and oh my goodness, guys, I didn't even notice. She was talking to me inside of the chat. She says, "Michael, are you following me? You're following me. It's getting weird now. Hello, Jenny. This has to end once and for all. You have to leave me alone after today." And oh my goodness, guys, this is so freaking weird because she immediately knew I was in her server, but why the heck does she have a new house again? Every time I've looked around her house, I have found things that I did not like, including secret basements with cameras in it, and even that cage where she locked her boyfriend. And she says, "Hello, you're the one following me. You keep joining my games. Unfriend me then. You're the one who's obsessed with me. This is, honestly, guys, let me know what you guys think of Shining Jenny, because she's honestly one of the weirdest people I have ever met. Now, she is kind of being a little aggressive with me. She says, I think you're obsessed with me. So what I want to do before she actually arrives in her home is do a little bit of snooping. Now, I don't actually have roommate at all, so this might get a little bit weird. I don't know if we're going to be able to glitch through her doors or anything, but hopefully she's able to like give me like roommate or something just so I could do a little bit of snooping. Now, we can see inside of her bedroom. There doesn't seem to be anything too weird. I think she accidentally left her TV on inside of the living room. Let's see what she says in the chat. And oh, I think you're the obsessed one. Oh my goodness, guys. I am not obsessed with my own stalker. She's the one who continues to follow me. Now, there's another guest bedroom right here. The closet is open, but I don't think she has anything to hide. Hold up, guys. I'm looking for any of the carpets. There's a bathroom right here. Okay, I think we're okay, guys. You know what, guys? I had to confront Jenny right now. I'm gonna say, hey, Jenny, I'm at your house. Where are you? Now, depending on where she actually is right now, depends on what I'm gonna be doing next. But she says, I am moving. Wait, what? That kind of explains why she has a new house. Let me say that right now. That explains why you have a new house. So since she actually purchased a brand new house, I think that kind of makes sense, but why would she be moving into this house right here if she's not actually here? You know what? I'm gonna say, where are you moving? So she says inside of the chat, it's a surprise, but I'm driving right now. Wait, what? I'm trying to zoom out of the server and I don't think I see any cars. Driving where? I'm so confused, guys. Is she moving into this house? Is she moving into another plot on Bloxburg? This is so freaking weird, guys. Shining Jenny has been unpredictable for the past few weeks now, so I'm a little bit concerned on what she actually has planned. She says, I'm driving back to pick up more of my stuff. You can see where I'm moving in a bit, I think is what she meant. Okay, I guess we can just wait in our house. And oh, is this her? This might be her in the silver car right now. Oh my goodness, guys, there she is. Shining Jenny 156. What the heck? She's opening her door on, did she just lock me inside? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna say, I guess I'm trapped in here. I kind of want her to give me guests right now, but she's literally going through her rooms and she's just running around, guys. I don't know how I feel about this, because remember the last time? She literally locked her old boyfriend in that weird cage in her basement. So she says, okay, I got most of my stuff. So wait, is this your new house? I'm kind of confused, guys. And look, I can't even get out because I can't open the door. She let me inside. I'm going to say, wait, give me perms. I can't get out. And she says, no, I'm moving on. Wait, where the heck is my Roblox stalker moving to? This is so weird. This is the first time I'm seeing this house and she's literally like saying she's moving into a new one. So she gave me guests right now. So let's open up this door. Okay, wait, she's driving away. I don't even know where she's going. Wait. My car's gone. Wait, I don't have a car. Wait for me. And there she goes, guys. She's turning around. This is kind of nerve-wracking. Let me know down in the comments right now on where you guys think Shining Jenny, aka my crazy Roblox stalker, is gonna be moving. But let's just jump into the driver's seat with her and see where she ends up taking us. Okay, guys, this is getting really, really weird because she's actually driving towards the direction of that really big house I pointed out at first. And I'm wondering if she's gonna be this guy's new roommate. This is so freaking weird, guys. And wait, hold up. Is this her new house? Wait, what? What is she doing? Wait, what the heck is she doing? Hello? Why are we at my house? And wait, what? Do you like my new house? This is my house, Jenny. I don't think she's ever seen the revamped modern house I actually had built for me in the last video, but she says, I'm moving in. I'll be moving upstairs. Where? Wait, what the heck? She's saying she's moving upstairs, but she's literally like breaking into my house. Is she trying to move in with me without even me, like without giving me an option? Guys, wait, this is my room. Jenny, This is my guest room. I never said you can move in here. And she says, how do you like it? Guys, I literally got this design by my crazy fan Zilgon, and she's saying this is my room. Did she like watch my video and like pretend that this is hers? No one said this is yours. This is so freaking weird, guys. Why is my Roblox stalker forcing herself to move in with me? And she says, I did. I can't move in with my own stalker. It does not make sense. And she says, do you like my new house? So is she claiming that this house is hers now? Do you want a tour? I mean, this is my house. You don't know where anything is, and you aren't my roommate. And she says, this used to be your house. Guys, this does not make sense. My Roblox stalker is literally insane right now, and I honestly don't know how I feel about this. She literally is forcing herself to move into this room right here. She says, this is my house. I guess you can move into the basement or something. Wait, what? My bedroom is literally right across from her fake room. Why does she even like claim that this is hers? This is so weird, and I don't even know where the heck she went. Oh, she's right here in the basement. Oh gosh, guys. I have no idea what she's even doing down here. We can convert this into your room. My room is upstairs, Jenny. What the heck are you doing? This is so whack, guys. My freaking crazy Roblox stalker is forcing to live in my room. I don't know how I feel about this. She says, we can't be living on the same floor. You'll get attached. You're the one in love with me. Guys, I don't know how I feel about this, guys. This is so freaking weird. You know what? I guess I'm just gonna run into my room really quickly because right now my stats aren't looking too good. So let's just go into my bedroom and see if we can actually lock her out or something. All right, guys, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make my character stat go all the way up to 100%. But while we're actually waiting right here, I'm gonna be blocking Shining Jenny from my house right now because honestly, guys, I cannot have my Roblox stalker wandering around my house as I'm trying to sleep because once again, she is probably one of the weirdest people I have ever met on Bloxburg. And as you can see, she's literally blocked right there. Let's get all of our character stats up to 100 and see if we can finally get rid of Shining Jenny 156. But as you guys can tell, we are actually like moving our stats slowly up to 100%. This new house, I honestly really, really love. So shout out to my boy Zilgon, even though he is a crazy fan. He did a really good job of this, but while we're actually watching TV, can we sleep right now? We gotta make sure our character is 100% good. And honestly, guys, Shining Jenny says, wait, hold up, I'll give you the money to redesign it. Wait, what? Wait, what the heck? Why are you in my bed? I'm so confused right now. I literally just blocked her. She says, this is my bed. Why are you in my room? Oh my gosh. Guys, what the heck do I do with my Roblox stalker right now? This is getting out of hand. How the heck did she get past my blocked permissions? Jenny, we can't be doing this all the time. This is getting out of hand. Guys, my Roblox stalker is literally trying to move in with me. This is so weird. She says, you're the one in my house. Maybe you need to move out. That doesn't even make sense though. Because if we actually walk outside, I am almost positive that this mailbox says II Fanatic's place. This is so weird. You know what, guys? I think it's time to put an end to my crazy Roblox stalker. What I'm gonna be doing right now is actually taking off my face cam, opening up the player list, and Shining Jenny, you are now unfriended from me. You are not my friend anymore. Leave me alone, Jenny. Guys, we've dealt with her way too long, and she says, you'll always love me, Michael. Wait, what? Why does she have the mentality that I like her? It literally doesn't make sense at all. She says, I'll be back. And oh my goodness, guys, all of my powers went off. That was a little bit weird timing, but let's turn everything back on and she's gone. She's literally gone from the server. Hold up, wait, where the heck did she even go? Guys, Shining Jenny is somewhere inside of my house. This is so freaking weird. You know what, guys? We've officially unfriended her. We might even have to block her, but right now, guys, let's close out Roblox and get rid of our crazy Roblox stalker. All right, guys, just to prove to you guys, let me show you my screen right now. As you can see, it still says add friend on Shining Jenny's profile, which means I have officially blocked her, but her bio still says I am in love with Michael. Guys, you know what? This is what we're gonna do. We are blocking this user right now. We are never gonna have to deal with Shining Jenny 156 anymore because that was the final straw. She tried to move in with me and I had to block her right away. But if you guys did enjoy today's episode of Roblox Bloxburg, where we finally got rid of our crazy Roblox stalker, make sure to smack that like and subscribe button down below and turn on that notification bell so you guys are notified for every single video. But other than that, my name is Michael, aka iFanatic. We'll see all of you in the next Roblox video. Hopefully you all have a fantastic day. Peace. Psh.